Driving through the cosmos on my favorite ship. Hey, Cap'n, we might have a bit of a problem regarding the back of the ship and that someone is following us.
Someone is following us?
Yep.
Pull a few of the back of the ship.
Oh, we're being followed by one of Bowser's ships?
Should we shoot it down?
Of course not! If we shoot down one of Bowser's ships, that'll put us in very huge trouble, especially with the airspace.
Isn't he like one of the bad guys?
Listen, Bowser and the Plush World Kingdom have a very, very strict, very close bond with each other. If we were to shoot down one of its aerial ships, then that would probably put us at a potential war, and we don't want that, do we?
So, what are we gonna do?
They probably want something, so we should probably put ourselves in the city cruise and allow them on board.
Well, here we are, the SS Zero. Looks very, very fancy.
Remind me again why we're doing all of this exactly?
I want to see my son, and you're all gonna see your siblings again. So, deal with it.
But I have work to do.
I called in to give you some free time off.
Am I getting paid?
Yes.
I'll stay.
Now, first things first, you need to find the captain and ask if he can stay.
Alright, let's just... Oh, goodness gracious. Hey! You all, get out! I'm not getting any more Happy Meals!
Excuse me, who are you talking to with that kind of tone?
I'm talking to you, you big, fat, little shoot.
Morton?
Yeah?
Squash him.
Hello, Royal Koopa family and Kamek. What brings you all onto the SS-Zero?
Why are you even on here anyway?
Well, you see, since Season 2 is over, we don't have to stay on Angel Island anymore, which means we don't have to stay on Plush World anymore, which means I can come back here and see my children.
You all aren't here about joining, are you?
Oh, no, of course not. We've learned me and someone else have definitely learned our lesson since our last endeavor with that.
I don't remember any of that.
Well, personally, I don't really see much of a problem with that, but the thing is, I'd have to take it up with Blueberry, seeing as he's the host of the show, and, yeah. We've already had enough extras wander onto the ship as it is, so I don't even know how he's even gonna say.
Can you please tell your fat ass son to get his fat ass off me?
No!
I say for the time being, you all can go wait in the lounge and maybe see your families if they're even out there, so you may go now.
Alright, let's go, guys!
I ain't gonna get a single line! Eh?
You smell.
I'm aware. I'm gonna go take a shower now.
Okay, just focus where you wanna aim, and keep the butt of the gun on your shoulder. And then, fire!
Hey, I got one! I got one too!
Atta boys! What is going on here?
Nothing, just teaching my boys how to use a rifle. Might be a useful skill for them if they ever decide to go into the military.
Ah, gun training. I remember my first use of a firearm. It was back in the year. It was such a good day. The day I shot someone.
Who did you even shoot?
Todd.
Figured.
Now that we're on the subject of firearms, I want to take my crack at this. Move aside, children. I'm gonna show you how to shoot a real gun.
Waluigi!
Bouncer!
Go fish!
This is poker. I thought we were playing Uno.
Guys, this is obviously solitaire. Nah, I think it's 52 pickup.
Okay then.
Triple bullseye!
Oh wow, that was nice, Barry! Yeah!
Thank you. It just comes naturally when you, had that past going on.
Right. Wait, aren't the Fantastic Voyagers up for elimination this episode?
Shoot, I need to see if Toza gets eliminated or not! I hope he doesn't!
What a good guy.
Bracket! Write down! Initiate! Has anyone seen Clyde? He's gonna be late for the elimination.
Did he have to do something real quick? I wonder what it was.
Salutations, Kongaduros! It is I, your friendly neighborhood Shindir Hammerhead, here to watch the elimination finally! I can't wait to see how all of you can be safe today! The Brents, Connie, Natsuki, Yoshi, Garfield, Todd, Lucky Yoshi,
Where the hell is Clyde?
Apparently Clyde's doing something somewhere else, so I guess he'll just have to show up later than usual.
Hello, everybody, and welcome. We are coming at you live from the new table device.
What's wrong with the corner of the desk?
It was kind of small for our liking, so we decided to move.
Oh.
I can see that Clyde decided to be a no-show today. Why is that?
Apparently, the rumor that's going around is that he had stuff to do, but I'm thinking he's just being fashionably late. That's just my theory.
Well, normally we would wait for him to get here, but seeing as how we have a bunch of angry fans demanding that we release the episode, you better release that episode or else I'm gonna hiyuk and run you over with my hiyuk and train!
We're just gonna have to do this without him.
Now, since y'all spun and got the prize votes, I'll be handling the prize votes while Blueberry handles the elimination votes, so let's do the prize votes first, shall we? Starting with the people with the least amount of votes, we have Toad and Garfield with 2 votes each. Well, that sucks.
I'm most likely not going to get a prize this season, though, I guess, so I might as well just not worry about it.
Brian isn't getting it at 3, neither is Connie at 4, and same with Yoshi at 5.
Well, I guess it could be worse, I suppose.
Man, I don't think I'm liked anymore.
Well, frick.
Clyde got a total of 9 votes to be safe, but I guess it doesn't really matter since he's not even here to react to it, so we reached our final 2, Natsuki and Black Yoshi! And the plushie, receiving the prize with a total of 22 votes is Natsuki! Black Yoshi only had 17 votes, so he isn't getting the prize the second time in a row.
Oh dang! I didn't expect to get that many votes this time.
Actually won? That's new. Alright. Thank you, viewers.
Spin the wheel to win a prize. Or die. Either or works.
I don't feel safe around you.
Just spin it.
Congratulations! You have received the vote transfer prize!
I will now pull up the voting results so you might for your own private view.
I don't really want to do this. Can I switch my prize?
Well, I mean, I guess if you really want to, I guess I never really thought of that.
Wait, I can? We can just switch our prizes if we don't like it?
I mean, sure, why not? This ain't PS2, this is PS0, the better season!
Well, alright, I guess I'll spin again!
Be warned, this will be your final spin, and you will not be able to change your prize this time.
I guess that makes sense.
Spin the
wheel! I know! Don't have to tell me twice.
Congratulations, Natsuki! You got the half advantage!
During your next judgment time, you will all your votes will be cut in half.
So, be glad a mundo about that!
Well, I guess this is probably a better prize. Now, let's see what happens next.
And now, it is my turn to crush hopes and dreams.
Black Yoshi, you have an immunity token. Do you want to use it?
Hell no, fool! I don't think I'm getting out that easily!
Alright, wrong Gaga or not wrong Gaga? We'll see.
All of you should know the drill by now. If you're safe, box. If you're not safe, crystal.
We'll be next to join the ranks of the ones in the void, crystal. Miraculously, nobody here has received 0 votes. Lucky, lucky you all. You people somehow don't like you at least one bit.
Fortunately for one of you has received only 1 vote. And that person is Black Yoshi. Congratulations, your victory token was not spared in vain.
Yo, let's go!
In this thing this time.
What the?
Oh, hello there, Shrek here.
Shrek, what the heck were you doing in my box?
Well, you see, I am one of the prizes. The prize for this elimination was going to be to see the next few RCs, which I am one of them. Oh, wait, the donkey hears about this.
3 people so far, Coney, Yoshi, and Toad with 2, 2, and 3 votes.
Awesome. King, what do I win?
Huh? Where am I? I was in that box. Is this Mario Maker?
Is that Bobby?
Nah, I think you got me confused with another Bob-omb. My name's Bob-omb.
That literally does not narrow it down any way.
Alright, let's see what's inside here.
Bing. Oh, it was so dark in there! I don't want to go back in that box!
Alright, flash forward.
Alright, let's see what I got.
Alright, I just felt like another Pokeball!
Is that the legendary Blue Shell Man Guy?
Call me Squirtle, please.
With a total of 4 votes, Natsuki, you're also safe.
Good eye, mate. Bloomerang here.
Yavoo! I have been in this place before!
Ooh, a plant that lives. Are you perhaps meaty?
Nope, I'm a plant. I'd be pretty vegetable-y.
Ew, vegetables! I hate vegetables! Blah!
Don't mind him. He's a very big carnivore.
Oh, well, okay, then I guess I'll just get out of here, then.
And safe from the bottom, too, is Garfield with only 7 votes.
Alright, gotcha. Let's see what's inside my little mystery mini.
I've been reborn again. To dance.
Yeah, I just got the lamest one.
Oh dear, oh no, I'm in the bottom too!
Yeah, vote, he's not even here! Stop zooming in!
Brent. Savior of the world from despair.
People don't like you. It's very hard to see why, but honestly, it's not that hard to see why as well. So, kind of bland. So, that's probably why they people vote for you. Man, I'm trying to improve here, guys. Just give me some time.
Clyde decided to be a no-show, so for that, we will not explain why Clyde is even here, but I guess it's pretty obvious to most of you, so let's just skip to who is eliminated.
Oh yeah, I kind of forgot to mention, we had 64 votes, so...
Yeah, sorry I forgot about that, but yeah, the person eliminated is
Clyde. Duh. Man got the red card and nobody spared him. 27 compared to 18. That is just painful.
Ching. Alright. Ching.
Fume Shroom, reporting for duty, sir!
What are we gonna do? We can't really crystallize Clyde if he isn't here.
Well, duh, we can still crystallize him. Crystal, go find him!
Will do. He will be caught, secured, and put in the void where he belongs.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be going there anytime soon. Well, you see, not physically. I may look stupid, but I can be pretty smart sometimes. See, Crystal only has 1 eye. And if my theory is correct, he might be a little bit visually impaired. So, if he can just deduce that this orangey is me, I can escape scot-free, and he'll think that I'm in the void. Oh, time to go lay the bait.
There you are, Clyde.
Blink.
End of the line. And with that, every single paper character from the Fantastic Voyagers has been eliminated.
Aw, man, Clyde's eliminated? Oh, what a shame. He had so much potential.
Another weakling gone.
I honestly don't understand why we can't see the elimination physically. All we can just see is the votes.
Just leaves a bit to our imagination what his reaction could look like. It's like, oh no, I'm eliminated. I can now spend time with my bestest buddy, Inky.
You know what, I think that's probably something he'd say.
Oh, looks like that's him now.
Oh, time to go greet the old buddy.
Hey, Clyde, welcome to the party!
That's not Clyde.
Wait, if he's eliminated, then he should be here then. He should be here. Like, did Crystal miss or something? I mean, even then, you'd still have to hit him again, so what's the deal?
There seems to be a note attached to it.
No! Another member of our party is gone!
Shut up, Rammerhead. I'm sure we'll find someone new eventually.
But there is no one who can make sandwiches clack like him! His sandwiches were delicious!
Well, if I'm perfectly honest here, I think that he would want us to keep going. Keep going for his sake. So let's not give up now, and let's move on to the next challenge, and do it for him!
I believe the Pink Lady. Let's go! Yeah!
No phone coming.
Oh, that's another pack of elimination down.
Let's go to the coffee shop and get some coffee and donuts and wait for the next world.
Yeah! And while they're out doing that, I'm gonna stay here and bust my buddy out of the void. Don't worry, Inky. I'm gonna do some jailbreaking.
Hello, everybody! Welcome to Minecraft.
Do y'all like to mine? Do y'all like to craft? Do y'all like dream?
No!
Okay, I didn't expect that. Much of a reaction.
Dream is a big, fat poopy dog. He's a cringe. I want to murder him. The guy's a cheater, pumpkin eater. And I don't like pumpkins all that much.
You literally eat fruit just to get to somebody's house.
Point taken.
Well, nonetheless, I hope you all are ready for this episode. It's a fantastic chutin' blueberry!
What?
We might have a slight issue we might want to talk about.
Zip! We're gonna watch your family win!
Those guys are not the only problem we have to deal with today.
Hi, guys! Hi, Steve.
Oh, was that part of the plan? No, it wasn't.
All right, folks, here we are. Here in the fabulous sink where the famous TV show Plush Survivor is being aired at the moment.
Oh boy, I can't wait to join the show and show all my awesome cooking skills.
And where did they find us?
How did they find us?
Seems that your season has hit the mainstream, causing a bit of fans that want to join the show.
Now that everyone likes this spin-off season, they want to come in and they're resorting to any sort of measures to help find us and find you all and get in here.
Small price to pay for popularity.
You said it, Metal.
And with all these people here, we can't do the challenge properly. What are we going to do? What are we going to do, Blueco?
I'm not too sure. I was hoping you'd have an idea.
Think, Blueberry. What could we do about this dilemma? Dream? Manhunt?
Bunny, I know what we're gonna do today!
Every non-major character, get your butts over here so I can explain my idea! We're gonna go steal some stuff.
Later.
That's a lot of people.
You're telling me, kid.
Oh, God. Better wait a minute. You better hold the phone.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I'm ready. I'm ready to kick some ass.
Time for a performance.
I am the best.
Don't you have an OnlyFans?
Welcome, contestants, to Minecraft Manhunt.
Record edition.
The premise of this challenge is quite simple. All of you must escape from all of them.
Every single one of you is locked on hardcore mode, which means if you die by any means, you're out of the challenge. Alternatively, everyone here is locked in survival mode, which means they can respawn if they die, so if you kill them, I won't be any of them.
Your goal is to survive against any of these manhunters that will be hunting you. All of you men, women, and children. No matter how you do it, backstabbing, betrayal, deceit, sabotage.
Get out of my head.
If it can lead your team to victory, it will help you in the long run.
Now, as for all of you extras, there is no rule saying that you cannot help them, but it'd be encouraged that you try to kill them. Because that's the entire point of the challenge, and if you don't do that, then we'll just Thanos snap you all.
How exactly do you plan on Thanos snapping us all if you don't even have the Infinity Stones?
Yeah, she has a point!
I mean, I guess now is a better time. Is there any other better time to tell you all what you're trying to win but compete for anyway, so let's bring out the stones!
Contestants, extras, RCs, your prize for winning Plush Survivor Zero is the ability to obtain these 5 sacred gems known as the Zero Stones. Fully wait until now to tell us this?
Come on!
Yeah, come on.
It's shiny. It's awesome.
Those gems radiate an absurd amount of chaotic energy. It's intriguing.
With these stones, you basically just become God. You can do whatever as you please with no limitations. They're that powerful. Now, and we were able to get a hold of them.
Hey, I want to join now more than ever, man!
Kind of chaotic energy reminds you of something. Nope, never mind. I forgot about it.
Sing. With all that said and done, are there any questions?
Yes, Mean. Will there be some sort of day limit to this? Or will it be going on forever until there is one decided victor?
I will go to whoever is the last team standing. So, it pretty much will go on forever until the one team is left victorious. Tower?
That's not a question. I just need to go use the restroom real quick.
Four.
You'll see! How do I look? Am I ready for adventure or what?
You packed your captain uniform with you?
Yep. If there calls for exploration, then I'm ready to don an explorer's cap. Right, that's all I need to do. I'll be back to my post.
Any other questions, Charmy? Are we gonna have a set amount of lives on how many times we can respond, or do we respond forever? We respond forever. Okay, thanks.
Call for any questions. Oswald, can I join the show? No. Fuck. With all that said and done, let the challenge be...
Run, fools, run!
Shoot, we gotta go!
Ching.
Back your hedgehog!
Ching.
Reliance, let's go!
Alright, Blanche, let's go exploring!
Okie dokie.
Alright, guys, we gotta skedaddle!
But what about Rammerhead? He probably wants to work with us.
They'll probably catch up because, if we sweat now, they're gonna kill us first.
Okay, for a point, let's go.
For Drew family, let's go!
Away from me!
I'm following them. Alright, so what are we gonna do?
I'm gonna go hide and eventually look for my boyfriend. See ya!
Paper's falling quite thin. David, we should probably work together. Let's go.
Any powers activate!
Oh, adios!
Barry?
As much as I want to leave you alone, you're weak and defenseless by yourself, so come with me.
Just follow me, don't be afraid. No matter what we face,
finish the race! Right now! It's do or die!
Keep running! Keep running! Keep running!
When darkness rains down from the sky and you don't know where to turn, just say the word and we'll leave tonight as we watch our bridges burn! Just follow me, don't be afraid!
No matter what we face!
Just take my hand and hold on tight!
Together we'll finish the race!
Thanks for saying that.
No problem, Junior. Let's go kick some butt.
Oh, sorry. Let's do it. Yeah. Do this. Yeah.
Yeah. So you're wrinkly. Somebody should iron you.
Later.
It's been hours. We haven't found anything. Well, maybe we could just, you know, have a bit of patience. We'll find someone eventually, Charmander.
Portal, do you realize who you're talking to?
Oh, yeah, you're the guy who has little patience. Look, Charmander, give him a little bit more time, we'll find someone and he can beat them up.
Ugh. Can we at least just go away from him?
I'm full of vegetables!
Look, I know Bulbasaur was just dumb, but this is just on a whole different level.
Look, we'll just stick with him. He probably doesn't really have that many people to hang out with, so it's the best we could do.
Forget this! I'm gonna go on my own!
Charmander, get back over here!
I'm gonna go this way!
Stealth 100.
Time is it out here anyway?
Huh, moon's out, so it must be nighttime. That's pretty cool. Well, I guess since it's nighttime, I could take a little nappy. I can't wait to see what kind of dreams I'll have.
Out to bed.
Where am I?
I've been really trying, baby.
Oh, is it getting hot in here? It's just me. No, since we're alone, let's find a little private room for you and me, you know? Yeah. Don't worry, baby. I'm protected. Now, let's get on!
Okay. Barry got me this sword, so I should hopefully be a little bit more protected while he goes out and hunts. It's like, what's this over here? Oh, looks like I entered.
Hello there.
You realize I'm a ghost type, right?
Oh yeah, it's on now.
You are dead!
Looks like he went up there. Yeah, I would chase him up there, but I feel like there's something else up there waiting for him. Oh, looks like someone decided to greet me.
I cannot handle this anymore.
I have perished. Is that really it?
Yeah, he is. Yeah, he's dead. For real.
Well, so much for that.
Ah, don't sweat it, Rouge. There'll be plenty more. Just get back in this bait and I'll lead him to you.
If you say so. Walking in the night. Walking in the Iggy. Iggy. Oh, it's just you, Susie. You scared me for a second. I thought it was a hot woman who was going to try and kill me.
I'm going to ignore that.
Right. What brings you out here on this, Minecraft evening? God, that sounded horrible.
Well, since the challenge started, I've been following you and your family. You guys have a lot of teamwork, and, well, seeing as you have magic and I have magic, we probably make the best team out of this entire challenge.
Right, Ryan. I mean, magic and magic makes more magic and
additionally, I might propose an alliance.
What now?
An alliance. You, me, and potentially your brothers. I feel like we can make a good team.
I'm fine. That sounds like a good idea. Let's do it.
Excellent. Another thing.
What?
Look out.
Ah, drats! A miss amongst, like, a failed recovery on an awful stage. I know that voice.
And so I arrive, like moss to a beacon of light.
Dementio. Oh?
Why, yes, Iggy, it is I, Dementio. Master of Dimensions, the charming magician, and ex-minion of Count Bleck. As well as one of the 36 eligible to be voted into the game.
Oh, we're gonna fight magic with magic? Because I think me and Susan can handle you easily.
Oh, heavens no. A magic battle would be quite cliché, if I do say so myself. I propose a different means of fighting. A fight amongst objects and yourselves.
What?
Come forth! And face the turmoils of the Legion of Stationery!
He just disappeared.
Seems like... Susie, look out!
Huh? Why can't you play but beings just stand still for once?
Is that a giant pair of scissors?
Yep.
Seeing as you don't recognize me, I suppose I should introduce myself. I am the dual-bladed duelist, Scissors! And I've come to slice you both into smithereens!
Well, you can't exactly do that, cause, I'm a plush, and, well, you know, you can't exactly cut up a plush in one slice.
Suppose you're right. But you'd be a fool if you think I'd be here alone. Sick him!
Get off! All right. Time to get down.
King, put your hands up.
Behold, at what? Now, past tense beings. The Legion of Stationery! Minus colored pencils.
We need to go. Oh, that for? You'll see.
Now, let's cut to the climax, shall we?
Cannonball!
What?
Ow! I said ow!
Wait, no! No!
Oh, wow, guess that works.
Now, Scissors, where's your reinforcements now?
Enough of this! I'm tired of being bested by paper flat beings! Scissors, no! Now, we settle this. One on one. Stop dodging!
Oh, Susie, I saw and I hear. I couldn't help but notice that you're in trouble. Let me see.
Scissors!
Well, David, looks like we finally made it to the top of the mountain.
Nakito, David! I know we're on separate teams, so we need to put aside our differences. A pair of being is in trouble!
I'm getting real tired of this.
Oh dear. Looks like she does need a little bit of help. Well, I say we go help. Come now, David.
Hurry not, Susie! We're coming to help!
Enough of this!
Now then, let's say we end this.
How it should always end.
Not if we have anything to say about it.
Oh, hello there. Can help but notice that you're having a little trouble there killing people. Then allow me to be your first target. Don't worry. I'll stand still right for you.
Final cut!
What? Blades! Broken! I've been bested by paper again! Oh dear. Looks like quite an accident over there. Are you okay there, Susie? I'm fine. I have to go.
I'm sure she'll thank us, Sata.
Oh, so awesome.
Yes, seriously. I feel like it's inevitable that she'll thank us.
This is what I do. I sit on you. Sit on you. Sit on you. This is what I do. I sit on you. Right on your head.
Later.
Hey y'all, it's us, Blueberry and Bunny Blueco.
We're just here to give y'all a little bit of a break, cause we fast forwarded a few days, cause if we didn't, this video would probably be nearly an hour long. There's a whole lot of stuff we wanted to show you, but there's just not a lot of stuff that we could probably show you within a limited time frame. So we just fast forward and we'll just give you a rundown of who's left. So here we are. We got Sonic, Shadow, the Twins, Wario, Kirby, Iggy, Roy, Bowser Jr., Enderman, Woof Woof, Toad, Metal Sonic, Rotom, Brent, Black Yoshi, Susie, and Piranha Plant left.
Now, you would normally expect them to just be killing each other at the moment, but for some reason they're just gathered in one spot, just, you know, sitting there. Wonder why. We'll show you all what might happen next, so let's just go cut to them.
Meanwhile.
This is the worst stalemate I have ever been in. You're telling me this challenge is going way too slow for my liking.
The real question is, why aren't we all killing each other?
Well, I feel like if we did try, there'd just be a whole lot of mess, and probably wouldn't be much else to do other than that, because it might be just one team that's gone, and then boom, challenge over.
But currently, being in a stalemate is being the problem, so why aren't we doing anything?
Been here just surviving for a few days. Eventually, they'll have to call it off.
Yes, but what would that even do for us then? If the challenge ends, then we might all be up for elimination.
It's a valid point, so we should probably just start fighting each other now.
Yeah, but this would be a complete amount of disadvantages here. Me and Enderman are just the only two here. Then you got them over there with all three. Then you got you two with the most people out of all of us.
What are you saying?
I'm saying if we fight, you are gonna kick our ass.
Fair point.
Great. Now it's going to rain.
Ugh. What else could go wrong?
Boyo?
This is Kirby. What's wrong? Yeah. What's wrong?
Boyo.
Yeah, that doesn't look like regular thunder to me.
Kirby, you die tonight!
Boyo!
Krakow!
And I'm not alone. I come with reinforcements.
Rock and roll!
Pikachu!
Season's greetings to death!
Hi guys, I found this cool cat!
Meow!
Oh, dear Lord.
Alright, alright, everyone. Self-destruct!
Bait, self-destruct. Oh, dear.
Not to die, so.
Oh, no.
And that is game. I doubt literally anyone survived that explosion, but let's have a little optimism here. Let's see who walks out the victor.
Oh, I think I see someone climbing up.
Yes! Freedom! Freedom at last! Ow, I'm free to do whatever I can.
Ow, 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 ow. Wait.
How am I not dead?
What about Sonic, you win? What?
Yes, you have forgotten in the, like, 5+ days you were here in Minecraft. Whoever is the last person standing for their team wins.
And that person happened to be you, Sonic.
But I blew up. How did I not die? Information is going to be classified for now.
Oh. Well, do I get a reward for being the last man standing?
Well, normally we would give the last person standing an immunity token, but since we just had to, like, RNG this, no one gets anything, so you just get to decide who goes up for elimination!
All that power on my fingertips again. Well, maybe not again, but, eh. Just all that power on my fingertips.
You know, I really can't make up my mind on all this, so is it possible for you to just spin a wheel for this?
Ah, I can't make up your mind, huh? We'll get something done with that. Well, Wheel of Fortune time.
Whee!
Since Sonic decided to be a Chad and not choose anyone himself, we're gonna spin the wheel to decide who gets up, but what up for elimination. So, let's spin it! And it's the other friends going up for elimination. Sucks to be them! Man, they were up for elimination like the episode before the last elimination, so that's just gotta suck. I mean, once they're revived, I apologize. Just set my latest to this when they come back to life. I apologize for this to happen. Sincerely.
Oh yeah, forgot about that.
Let's just do it ourselves. You all should know how this goes by now.
Let's see if we can get something new this time.
Let's spin the wheel.
Oopsie poopsies, looks like they're getting another save vote.
And so with that, we just have one more announcement.
It's something you all have been waiting for a long while now.
It's time for the RC votes!
Wait, already? But we've only seen 32 of the RCs! You said there were 36!
Yeah, that is a point. Where are the other four?
I concur.
Yeah, are you hiding something from us?
Silly, silly jelly beans. We didn't forget anybody. The final four RCs are you four!
What? That's right, staff and viewers. You get the ability to pick one of the staff to join. Well, there'll be amongst the other RCs that might have a better shot than them, but at least there's the option. Now, of course, it wouldn't be an RC vote without them giving their auditions, so let's hear them out, right? Even if you've seen them already, so let's hear out those auditions.
Oh, hello there, Shrek here. I hope you got some cheesecake on you, because I am gonna be one of that cheesecake.
I am the only Mario Princess who has yet to join the show. Please, viewers, vote for me. Rosalina, Watcher of the Cosmos.
Toads already in! So, it only makes sense for you to vote me, so vote me in the game, everybody!
Well, I'm a cupcake.
I don't expect a lot of votes, considering my design. But if you do decide to vote for me, it'd be most appreciated.
All right, privates, listen up! Your first order of business is to vote Fume Shroom into the game! That's me, Fume Shroom, your commanding officer!
Now do it!
Vote me into the game, viewers. I have unfinished business with William Afton.
Slicker Nightmare Fredbear, use your vote on me, the embodiment of chaos, Nightmarian.
I'd like for you to vote me, but I don't think you will.
Face it, you're going to vote for me.
That's a card of us.
Halloween may be months away, but you should still vote me for the spirit of Hallow's Eve.
Come on, I already know the Hammer Bros in season 3. Come on, you need some more Australian representation, so come on, mates, vote me, Bloomerang. Do I represent Michael? It's hard to say. But I will say is that you should vote for me. I'm not like the Marie that was in Stuff Love season 3. I'm not going to manipulate people. At least, I'll attempt not to. Sometimes it's just how the game's played.
I'll give you one good reason why you should vote for me. If I win the Zero Stones, I can make my leg roll back. So, come on, you wouldn't want to leave this guy hanging around, right?
Us phantoms are not really given that much representation in things. I hope you all are willing to change that.
Boom Boom's in season 3! So, the most logical course of action is to vote me! Because why not? Why would you not want an inch in the show?
Well, I heard this one from a buddy of mine. The bombs are always there to leave an impact. So I kind of want to make that here in the show, so you should vote for me.
You should vote for me?
No, you should vote for me.
Me.
You dumb butts. I made you go on the show to share a spot. Now act like it. Vote for the both of us.
Compared to Mario, Sonic representation isn't as big. So you should probably change that by voting for me.
You all better vote me in. I deserve it more than everyone else here.
My Charmander, I'm actually a little more calmer, so you should probably vote for me. You don't have to, but it'd be appreciated.
I'll be completely honest with y'all. I've seen your predictions, and I've seen your my ways. And what I've seen so far is that you all kind of want me in the game. And it's considering that I've been one of the most used RCs in these episodes, I feel like I know the result here.
You all vote me in, and I'll get everybody free pancakes!
Luigi dearly misses Mario, so I'm the next best thing, Tanuki Mario! So vote for me, everybody!
Okay, just say these lines? Yep, alright. Sorry, too. Wait, no, I wasn't ready!
Out of all the staff members here, I feel like I have the most capabilities, so you should vote for me. Red Guy.
Red Guy is a total liar. He just has a massive ego.
I actually have the capabilities that could be used to outlast people in the show.
So, vote for me.
Honestly, I don't really care what you guys decide. Someone has to drive the ship, and it's my ship, so I have to drive, so... Yeah, vote for me if you want to.
And there we have it. Everything's been culminating to this point.
The RC vote is upon us.
And this episode is finally out, so... What else do we say?
Bazinga?
Bazinga!
Well, in the poll description, who deserves to be safe from elimination?
Whoever receives the least votes will leave the show.
But don't forget, the RC vote is upon us. Vote via the instructions in the poll to see who will join the show.
Whoever receives the most votes for each category will enter the show.
Oh, and one last thing. These two characters are mysteriously going to join the show as well.
Guess who they might be in the comments below.
embracing each other real.